What do you think's the biggest thing you learned about you during this process?
It's okay to be lonely. It's okay to be by yourself. It's okay that you've got a bunch of notes that you're not marking off every day. It's okay that you didn't make it to the gym today. It's okay that you don't got your abs back like you did when you were 25 years old. It's okay, Mark. It's okay. I learned that you didn't have to push myself as hard as I was pushing myself and setting my goals way too high.